My name is Christine Ryan, and I work as a physician in the lymphoma division here at Dana-Farber. So I treat patients who specifically have lymphoma, all types of lymphoma, so Hodgkin lymphoma, non-Hodgkin lymphoma, and that includes B-cell lymphomas, T-cell lymphomas, and also chronic lymphocytic leukemia. You know, I think Dana-Farber is a really special place, and I think that here, everyone who works here is really dedicated to patient care, to providing compassionate care and empathetic care to our patients. And at the same time, we are at the forefront of a lot of research advancements. And so we are leading a number of clinical trials that incorporate new novel therapies, specifically immune-based therapies, CAR T-cell therapy, bispecific antibodies. These are some of the newer agents that we are employing to better treat lymphoma. In our lymphoma division, we really have a group of experts in lymphomas, and so everybody in our division is specifically focused on treating lymphomas, which is not necessarily the case at all cancer centers. The team approach at Dana-Farber is something that I think makes our institution really special. The team involves not only a physician, but also we have incredibly experienced nurse practitioners who, similar to us, they see only lymphoma patients, so they are incredibly familiar with the treatment regimens, with what's involved in taking care of lymphoma patients. And then we also have a wonderful team of nurses on the infusion side, as well as the outpatient side, and it really is a team effort. For me, working in cancer medicine is truly a privilege, and it is just, you know, when you meet a patient for the first time and they are, you know, dealing with this new diagnosis of cancer, I think being able to step into that moment, into that visit, and to be able to hopefully provide answers to their questions and their fears and hope, to me, that is just such a privilege and really just so rewarding to be able to help patients in that way as an oncologist. As I treat my patients, I am very hopeful about the future and the new therapies that we are advancing. And as we continue to gain more understanding of lymphoma cells and make more scientific advancements, I'm excited about how we'll be able to translate that into clinical therapies that are effective for our patients.